Welcome back to another episode. You know what time it is. Past midnight. Time for a live stream. I'm your Forge Master Tom. Today, I'm going to paint our first 40k. Here we go.
Frame. Man, my microphone is starting to pain in my ass.
Well, here it is. I'm just gonna go with it. I'm just gonna do a short stream for you guys. I'm pretty tired today. So I'm just going to put some red on him today. I feel like he should be red. So that's what I'm going to do. Rub gloves out. Got my flow improver. Oh, that's... Always check, see if there's anything. Nothing. Alright, stand him up. This is how I do this stuff. Home improver. Five little drops. Just gonna pull my thing back to pre-lubricate. And any arrow or anything like that, so I don't want to waste it. There it is, all primed up. Today I'm gonna try to use these colors today. I'll use that one. Okay. So we're going to take this one right here. Blood one. Our base coat. We already got our flow improver in there. So, one, two, three little drops. All this stuff out of the way here. Paintbrush. This won't work. Just kind of mix it in a little bit. I'm going to take a little bit of water. Two drops there. Safety guard off here. Pull this out. Doing there is just purging the line. Alright, so here we go. Sorry, 40k mini. I have no idea what this thing is. If anybody out there knows what it is, let me know in the comments or in chat. A little tighter than that. Here, okay, I'm just gonna cover this whole thing in here. Thank you. So I usually use plaid paints through my airbrush, but today I want to use this high pigment or better pigment paints. Just to see if it sprays any better. Tell you the truth, I can't tell the difference. He is, he's starting to get red now. Just remember, this is just our base coat right here. Focus a little. Nasty looking. Got a little bit of that red left. We're gonna go with this Dragon Fire Red. More flow improver. Oh shit, that was a little too much flow improver. See that? That was an accident right there. Now I just done messed it all up now. Just kidding. Just kidding. Oops. Now we're gonna go pop down style here. Starting to get brighter as we go. Keep moving around so I can actually see how it's coming along. Got that piece in a little bit more. Tighter for you guys so you guys can see what's going down. Starting to slide. Be right back. Is Ryan? Sorry. Alright guys, sorry about that. So, probably gonna have the stream to you. Hopefully, I'll be back all night. Not, then. Give it a second, so I'm gonna see how it go. More times here. Go to the money quick. Okay, so this is my red build up so far. Yeah, we got a red built up right here. I think I'm gonna add a little bit more, I'll tell you the truth. Add a little bit more. Thank you. far. So there's our build-up so far. Can't really tell by the light. Boom. Mini's coming along pretty good. More highlights. So if anybody's in the chat, has any questions, let me know. I'll try to answer them to the best of my knowledge. There we go. Got that done. Now it's time to go to the pure Dragonfire Red. What I like to do, but one of my all-time favorite painters, miniature painters, Kenny Boucher would do. Like this, my hobo sink. Here, put a little bit of water in it. A little paperwork. Dump it. Pot, percolate, dump. Pot, percolate, dump. Spray the water out, get back in my little hobo sink, as Kenny would say. I just call it my
slop sink.
Alright, so now I'm gonna go with some flow improver. Four drops. Shake this. Get that medium all mixed in. And I'm just going to go 2 drops. Oh. 1 step I missed. Mix it in. Got a flow improver to the paint. There. Now look how bright that is. Holy yeah. Let's see how quick it's going to be. Right here, what I'm trying to do, not cover up what I just did for like a mid-tone. I'm just going to lightly spray, release, spray, release, spray, release. Right here. little bit. Mechanical arm gun thing there. Over. Back to it. Try to get that tip of his hat. On the sleeve right here. I feel like a little bit of that would be showing. Always look your miniature over it after every time you think that you're done. Just look it over one more time. Stand it up right here. See how the light would be looking down. So sometimes I like to stand it straight up and look down. Yeah, I think there's a little gun right there. Put a little bit right there. There we go. We start our 40K. Sorry, the start of our 40K miniature right here. I have no idea what this is. It's in a swag bag that I got from a Patreon that I was supporting. Might put a little bit right here, actually. Looks like I need to put a little bit right here. Start a sleeve. Just give it that look. It's not just solid black. But, all in all, I think this is coming along pretty quick. Really quick, actually. But that means I have more time to do all this stuff right here, like the axe, all these little trinkets on the axe right here. It looks like some kind of communicator or something. I know these are supposed to be vials of some kind of green liquid. Skull right here. Off that. I think that was pretty good. This little run right there just shows you how to paint red. How to paint red. Painting red. There you go. So that's what that looks like. Move this, if this helps. Those others see it. If I shut it off. Maybe if I shut it off. Natural light. I don't know. Can't really tell. My next stream, I will have the picture on this bad mamma jamma. But yeah, there we go. So, all right, guys, this is probably gonna call it night right now. Probably be back on tomorrow night. Probably not. Probably gonna take a night off. Tired, exhausted. Here's our build up. The start to this 40k mini. I'm going to set it off to here. Dry. Now, I'm going to do a little motion here. Omicron Protocol is a near future push game. Go check them out. Kickstarter right now. Give them a pledge. Tell them that Tom Douglas, Forge Master Tom, sent you over here. Sent you. I'm tired. Tracking ships. Okay. Same thing. Just a miniature company. Night. Another, game, which is kind of cool. Go check them out. Give them a pledge on their Kickstarter too. All these people that are here on below me are sponsored by, not getting paid, just helping them promote. You go to their site, they ask how you came about it. Tell them that Tom was from Crafters Forge sent you over. Give him a pledge. Hopefully I get a kickback so I can help get this going a little bit more. So, have a nice night, guys. Thank you again for another wonderful night. I'm just too tired to keep going. That's pretty much what I wanted to do anyways, is just show you how that painting red is pretty easy. Get the build-ups and all that. So until next time, we will work on this miniature once again. So until next time, I'll show you more. Good night, guys. Some sleep. waking up, your day, all that jazz. Joe.